Wait, what happened to AJ in the end? Did she escape with AJ? Man, I've totally forgotten what the hell happened to AJ.
Ava and I were in this unit together back in the army. And believe it or not,
we're gonna get you the medicine you need, AJ. I don't care what they say.
Now let's just identify. So there's Ava, there's Max. So I guess these guys are like the original unit from the army or something. There's what's his name? Bloody David. What did happen to AJ?
Huh?
Oh shit, I should have hummed
AJ,
to him.
Please. You have to be quiet.
Did you just say I would fuck her?
Here it is.
There you go.
It would have to be a shot.
So we take. Take. Come on. Why now? Hush, little Clemmy, give him a needle.
Hang in there, goofball. This is gonna get you better.
Oh, shit. Oh, don't fuck this shit up. Oh. That was a really weird
Claire.
Gesture.
Dr. Lingard, what's the matter with you?
I'm fine. Clem, please don't. The vancomycin. That's the last of it. It'll be wasted on AJ. I told you. It could save someone's life if used right. It's too valuable to throw away.
It's the only thing that can save him.
Except it can't.
What?
I'm sorry, Clem. I tried everything. I really did.
This will help him get better.
Nothing can help your boy now. Clem, put the drugs back. Before anyone finds out you took them.
What? What's wrong with
AJ? You know
what
they do to thieves here.
I'm gonna put drugs back.
I'm sorry, goofball. He's right. This will only make things worse.
You shouldn't be over here. What is that in your hand?
Oh, come on.
What are you doing? Don't worry about it. I'm already putting them back.
Oh, Clem. How could you?
I said I'm putting them back.
Yeah, right. She's a goddamn thief.
What, you fucking idiot?
What's going on here?
We caught her trying to take those drugs.
What the hell, Clem? We already did everything we could for that boy. How could you betray our trust like this? After everything we've done for you?
Well, it wasn't enough.
You ungrateful little shit.
Easy, David.
You were told those drugs wouldn't help. That waste, that'll cost someone's life down the road. Someone in this camp. Someone who contributes to our survival.
Oh, wow.
We opened our arms to you, made you one of us. This is how you repay us? By stealing? By putting yourself before the group? You're done here. You broke our rules, Clem. Violated our trust. There's no place for you in the new frontier. You've made that pretty damn obvious.
You know what? Fuck you! And fuck the new frontier!
You already did! That's why you have to go!
Maybe we should give her another chance.
Don't fight me on this, Paul. You know what Joan would say if she were here. I'm sorry, Clem. You brought this on yourself.
Come on, AJ. We don't need this place anyway.
Uh-uh. He stays. Can't take him with you. That ship has sailed.
No.
Get out of my fucking way. Right now.
Clem, he's in no condition to travel.
Let him go, Clem. He'll only drag you down out there.
No! You monster! What about this? What was it all for? Don't forget, I'm one of you.
Not anymore.
Let her say goodbye. We owe her that much, at least.
Fine. You heard her. Say what you need to say, then you go. Please don't make me regret this.
Fine. Yeah, David is a hot-headed guy, but he at least deserves to, like... Oh, man. Man, oh. Oh.
I love you, Goofball. I love you.
Come on, Clem.
I should have just injected him with it. For fuck's sake.
Clem!
You know what? She came back and shot up that camp. I wouldn't disagree.
I thought AJ would be the one. Finally.
The one what?
The one who didn't die.
No. Oh, man.
My little goofball. He was the only family I had left.
I'm actually sort of swayed on Lingard now. I think he's one of the nice guys, but...
This is what David circled on the map.
Our smelly friends are back.
Oh shit! I was not ready for that.
Double team!
And push against this, it might give. Gotta find a way in.
Shit.
A garage door. Might be able to get in that way.
It could be full of walkers.
Only one way to know for sure. Whoa, man. This thing ain't as strong as we thought. Hurry it up.
They come.
Fuck! I can raise it a little, but I don't know, something's wrong with it. Jammed or some shit.
Maybe we can force it open.
We're gonna have to.
Fucking hell. Okay, there'll be something in here. Jack, yeah, here we go.
We can use that floor jack to lift up the garage door.
Then fucking do it.
The handle's missing.
Oh, god damn it.
Shit! God damn it!
On. Jesus!
Get that door open!
Oh.
That's it. Won't go any higher. Everyone get in!
What a fucking combat roll. God damn. God damn. Jesus is the best character in this game. Pardon me. Oh shit! I was too busy laughing to bloody do the bloody keyboard controls again. Oh, don't fucking stay here, Trip.
Come on, Trip.
Close the door.
Hurry! Get that goddamn jack out of there.
Why can't you do it, you bastard?
That was too close.
Hopefully that door holds him.
Whew. Alrighty.
Hey, I'm here!
David!
Holy shit.
Don't you dare let that fucking baby killer in.
Whoa! Fucking hell!
Don't make me do this.
Clem.
Don't do it, Javi.
I'm doing
it. He has a son, Clem. Just like you did.
I'm sorry, Clem.
The fuck?
Ooh, nice one, oh, Jesus.
What the hell are you doing here?
Ask your brother.
She's trouble. Trust me.
She's with me. I owe her my life.
She told us some pretty rancid stuff about you, man.
What did she say?
That you left her to die.
No, we kicked her out.
A little girl, all alone out there. Do you think Mariana could have survived that?
We had rules. Clem broke them. I would have done the same to anybody. She knew what would happen.
Just look at the walkers in the background.
To anybody, huh? You broke the rules for Kate and Gabe.
And I'll accept the consequences. Unlike her.
Did he suffer? Please. I have to know.
No. I wouldn't have let him. But I didn't have to worry about that.
Oh?
He lived, Clem. He lived.
But how? He was dying. Clem said so.
AJ bounced back. He was stronger than we thought. It was a miracle.
You're lying.
I don't actually buy it.
I wouldn't believe him either.
What you believe doesn't change the fact. AJ is alive. Clementine, please, I'm telling the truth.
Where? Where is AJ now?
I don't know for sure.
But he's in Richmond?
Dr. Lingard took care of the boy. He'll know how to find him.
Then I'm going back.
None of us are going anywhere until the walker's clear.
What's your plan, David?
We store vehicle up this way. Provisions. I came to get you set up.
And?
And say goodbye.
Oh, what?
I don't want you to worry about Kate and Gabe. I'll take care of my family from now on. They'll be safe with me.
No, 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 no.
Not happening, David. They're my family as much as yours.
Is that what you think? Last I checked, Kate was my wife, and Gabe was my son.
Oh, boy.
Shit!
Board it up.
Who didn't lock that gate? Come on.
We need something to right buffer. There. Something heavy.
There! Help me!
Come on, man. There was a fucking, there's a little latch on the door that you didn't close. I noticed that, but I just didn't mention anything about it. Bloody hell.
Wait a half second. Where'd you find this?
Over there.
Show me.
What? Oh my fucking god.
What the hell is all this?
These could come in handy. Don't want to just take them, but...
I might be going crazy, but... I think these came from Prescott. That's Phantom Punch.
I don't understand how all this got here.
Like you don't know.
Hey, none of this stuff was here before. I don't have a damn thing to do with it. We've only ever kept a few basic supplies here for scouts.
for emergencies.
Your people looted this stuff from Prescott, David.
Come on, we can't know that.
Who else knew about this place?
Your outfit is the only one that gutted my town.
This is bigger than just Prescott. There's spoils from other towns here, too. Towns I heard got raided a while back. There's stuff here from the kingdom.
Who the fuck are you over here? Wouldn't be in this mess if you hadn't gone all trigger happy on David's family.
Take cover.
Oh boy.
Oh shit!
I need to stop letting this off.
I'd do that little bitch again just to see her head pop.
You sure as hell are stupid, agent.
You only just realizing that now?
I told you. Joan is on the warpath. Last thing we need is people getting wind of all this stuff.
Look at all this shit. We're frickin' rolling in it.
I'll give you that.
Just glad we found some more smokes.
And now we get to see your head pop, you piece of shit.
David?
I thought better of you, Max. I really did.
David, come on, man. We're a unit.
No.
There's no need for...
Are you fucking kidding me? As soon as that hand went down, you should have killed
away.
Him. Fucking hell.
Go! Get Badger!
Whoa. Oh shit! Holy fuck! Holy shit! I thought I did that successfully. I thought I succeeded there. Apparently not. I thought that was meant to be like a sort of like a trick out scene where it looked like he got shot in the head, but he actually just shot, I don't know, something else, but apparently I just didn't successfully do that. Mug him! You have an ugly mug, don't ya? Seriously? Seriously? Oh, motherfucker.
There was shit in the junkyard. You better not let it fly in my way.
Bat him.
If I'd have known you were David's brother, I'd have shoved that gas can down your throat and lit you up like a candle. But this'll do.
Trip. It's time for trip, boys. Or not.
Garcias! You shook my goddamn guts out!
Fuck. You brought this on yourself, Badger. You had it coming a long time.
Bring it then. See if I give a shit.
Oh yeah. This is what revenge tastes like. Head on a fucking tee.
Get it over with. Come on. What are you waiting for?
We've got to move. No point drawing it out.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
Oh, yeah.
That's enough, man. He's gone.
Nah, fuck it. That's enough.
For now God's we're sake, Hobby.
Now we're good. Just to make sure he wasn't turning.
He's all yours.
Stop. Please.
Raiding, looting, you betrayed who we are. You betrayed Richmond.
Come on, David. This is Richmond.
What's that supposed to mean? What's that supposed to mean?
I ain't got nothing to say.
There's no use holding out, Max. The best you can do is make things right.
We weren't doing it without support inside Richmond. Joan was in on it. We did it on her orders. She said we needed it to survive. I wanted to let you in, but she told me you'd never go for it. I'm sorry.
It is too late for sorry, you backstabbing shitbag.
Please, don't kill me. I'll help you. I'll tell everyone in Richmond about this. I'll help you get back inside. Expose her to the others.
Maybe he'll be useful.
Thank you. Thank you.
Oh, yes.
I needed that.
I am so glad my brother's not a giant Hitler bag. We back, boys.
Where's Lonnie?
He gave us the slip. Hightailed it back towards Richmond.
Son of a bitch. If he warns Joan...
Wasn't there one more?
Oh. What? It's good riddance. That son of a bitch killed Mariana.
Did that make you feel better?
I wouldn't shed any tears if I were you.
Maybe I'm shedding them for your brother.
You're damn right it did. Bastard deserved everything he got.
Be careful, Javi. Act like a beast. You risk what makes you human.
Says the man in martial art fight zombies.
That man shot his niece right in front of him. I would have done the same, Javi. Sometimes there's just no other way to make things right. My friend took a crowbar to someone once.
Oh.
My people need to know about what we found here.
What about your missing friends?
I'm surprised you care. Human life isn't exactly high on your list of priorities.
Come on.
Don't have time to keep looking. They'd want me to get home and warn them. So that's what I'm gonna do. Sooner the better.
You sure you won't stay? We need your help.
So do others. I won't forget about you. You have my word.
It's a shitstorm out there, man. I don't see how you're gonna make it.
One step at a time.
Man.
We need to get back to Richmond fast. I have loved ones in there. We both do.
We all do.
I gotta break Eleanor out of there. Once she's safe, I'm gonna tell her how I feel. Hey, the mess never washes out. Might as well get neck deep.
We're gonna need allies damn in Richmond. Right. Lingard and Clint, they're our best bet. If I can get to them before Joan does, maybe we have a chance.
I compliment his
vegetables.
I know
I was ready to say goodbye before, but I can't do this without you. Can I count on you? I won't be able to pull this off myself. I'll back you up, but I'm doing this for Kate.
Oh, no.
Not you.
No. No.
Fine. As long as we get it done.
Not what I wanted to say.
If Lonnie raises the alarm, they'll be waiting for us at the gates. There's a way in round back that'll get us around any sentries. We can take Badger's truck.
I doubt he'll mind.
Come on.
He doesn't have a
We gotta get on the move.
I wanted to say, like, we'll do this for Kate together. Again. Like, you know, we'll get in there and, you know, this is like a brotherly moment. Like, we're doing this for Kate. But no, instead he's like, fuck you, brother. I don't think that's, like, a major point in the story, though, so I'm not gonna reload and fix that. Pretty sure that's just a dialogue option. Like, we can always make up and kiss later, me and David. God damn, this story's getting good. Well, I'm sad Jesus has left. What? Fuck off. Oh, God.
I'm thinking this will go a lot better if we split up. A group this big can't exactly sneak around.
Scooby gang.
Particularly if they're expecting us.
Eleanor's in there somewhere. I'm going after her.
Lingard brought her to the clinic. That's your best bet. Javi, that's where you'll go to get Kate and Gabe. Then bring them to my house. It's the one with the raven on the hitching post. We'll all meet up there. After I pay a little visit to Joan. Stay out of sight. They'll be keeping an eye out for us.
As soon as I can get Kate and Gabe, we'll see you back at the house.
Roger that.
The fuck you doing?
I'm putting behind.
I'll scout ahead.
What about you, Clem?
I'm pretty sure I've still got some friends in the New Frontier. If they know where AJ's being held, they'll tell me. As soon as I find him, taking that truck and getting the hell out of here.
Well, you are owed a vehicle.
Keep an eye on David. He may be playing nice, but I'd still watch your back.
I think I trust my brother now.
He's my brother, Clem. That still means something to me.
Just don't get trapped by it. Family means something different now. You have to make it for yourself. See you when I see you.
On the flip side.
David said to hang a ride up at that corner. Seems clear so far.
Let's move.
I have to say, there's been almost no free exploration in these parts. Also, like, I like the way he holds items. That's pretty cool. Hey, McDonald's.
You know Javi Garcia? Used to play shortstop for Baltimore.
That Javier Garcia? That's who we're looking for?
Yeah. That Javier Garcia. Anyway, sounds like some paranoid horse shit. Guy's a fucking ball player.
There's the medical center.
He's gonna go ninjas way back in here and stir up trouble.
We go in, we get out, we get Kate and Gabe, we get out.
What about our friends there? Doesn't exactly look like a welcoming committee.
Alright, let's hang out here for a while. Smoke break.
Damn it. We need a distraction. How's your throwing arm?
I fucking love the guys in the background there, like, as if he's going to ninja his way in here or some shit. Now, that is a bad idea. Also, why is there still power? I'm gonna put it through the window instead, because putting it through here will likely cause a fire.
What the hell was that?
Let's check it out.
You go first.
Still got it.
Find Elle. Tell her we have to move, Kate.
You got it. I'll meet you here.
What's with the black lines?
Javi!
Shh. Hush your mouth, boy.
We thought you were... I was... super worried.
We have like, got to leave.
A lot.
We have to leave, Gabe. Now.
Oh. Okay. I'm sorry.
They said you guys were denied entry.
It's true. We're on borrowed time. The people who run this place, they're ruthless. We have to move.
Where's my dad? Is he coming? Javi!
Your dad's taking care of a few loose ends. And right now, he needs me to take care of you.
Oh, okay.
David has a house in town. He thinks we'll be okay there.
Then let's go.
Wait, Javi? While you were gone, this woman, Joan, came by. I felt like she was sizing me up. It was creepy. She implied David was in trouble, like he was no longer in charge. She kept saying Gabe and I didn't need to worry, but it only made me worry more. I got a bad feeling from her.
Joan's been running this place behind David's back. She's pulling the strings.
What do you mean?
The people who shot you? Answer to her. She ordered raids on other settlements. We found all this stuff from Prescott.
She was behind Prescott?
David's rounding up allies to confront her right now.
Javi, I know you know this already. This is not our fight.
Nope.
We already lost Mari because of these people. Now, the whole place is about to become a war zone.
I hear you, Kate, but we can't just let her get away with it.
You're not hearing me. This is not our problem.
What's going on? Tripp said we had to move to David's house.
We're not doing that. We're getting the fuck out of Richmond before it's too late.
Getting out? You shouldn't even be sitting up.
What? What about my dad? We can't just leave him.
Gabe, we don't even know who he is anymore.
Oh, no.
We have to get away before he gets us all killed.
But he won't know where we are.
No.
Again!
I can't go back to how things were before. I'm sorry. I just can't.
Look,
we're going
I don't...
to David's house.
No, we have Harvey. To deal with the war.
It's the best bet we got. It's all we got.
I've got a gun in the room they gave me.
Okay.
Sounds like we might need it.
Yeah, I still want to leave with her
I'll come
and
with you.
Mash face, but...
We'll catch up with you guys.
Sounds good.
We have got to stay and finish this war. Joan's got to eat bullets.
Jesus.
Look like fucking...
Don't.
Oh. Oh, man.
It's okay, buddy. She's mad at me. Not you.
No, it's not that. It's... You'll think it's stupid.
What's up?
I just wish Clementine was still with us.
We ran into her.
Really? I hope she came back with you. I wish she was around. I know, she's tough, but... I don't know. It'd be nice to hear she's all right.
If we run into her, she could really use a friend right now.
Yeah. Me too.
Thanks.
We need to go. Okay?
Okay.
Don't I get to, you know, rock the van with Kate now? That's just making me sad. Honestly, I feel like this is the biggest loss of the entire game. But we gotta finish the war. I might replay and see if it doesn't end up all that good. I might replay and see what the other path leads
me
to.
You know this is what David lives for, right?
What?
A brawl. I only ever saw him truly happy when he was talking about being at war. The world going to shit? I guarantee. That was the best day of his life. He gets to live life on the front line. I'm sure it's like Christmas every morning.
No one lives for war. I'm sure it's not like that.
You weren't there, Javi. Not like I was.
I was gonna say, like, he's changed, but there wasn't really an option for that.
Took your damn time.
The Edgar Allan Poe house.
Come on, we have to hurry.
Wait a second. David told us to come here.
He's talking to the others now. Trust me, shit's about to fly. He's gonna need our help. We gotta get on the move. He's waiting for us. There's no more time to lose.
Get them to safety first. Then we can go.
This is the best way to protect them. They'll be safe here. Don't worry.
I'll come back for you. Both of you.
You better.
I hope she gets over the whole, you know, not immediately running and keeping my promise to her thing. Oh, man.
I don't like your tone, David.
Black line.
If this is about your brother...
Don't pretend like you don't know what this is about. You've got a lot to answer for.
Me? You must be joking.
Javi!
Kate and Gabe, safe. I knew I could count on you, brother. We're gonna fix this, together. Of course. Kate and Gabe are safe. I got your back.
Thank you. It means a lot that you do.
What's going on here?
We're just getting started.
You smuggled your brother into Richmond despite what we agreed. Clearly, you have no respect for any of us. This is serious, David. You know we can't let this go.
It's over, Joan. You can stop your posturing.
Posturing? What's this all about?
She's been ordering raids on peaceful communities, sending your men to murder and loot.
Raiding? Joan, is this true?
Do I really need to answer that?
That's a serious charge. You come in swinging, you better have proof.
Here's our proof. This lowlife was part of the raids.
Well, Max, what do you have to say?
Don't be afraid of her, Max. We've got your back.
Me, Badger, and Lonnie, we ran the ops. Off Jones' orders.
God damn it, Max.
I'm washing my hands of this, man.
Joan, how could you?
The real question is, how could I not? What would happen to us without your fertilizer, Clint? Or your pills, Paul? Do you think our community would survive? I did what I had to ensure that we would. It wasn't easy. But someone had to do it.
If you had such good reasons, why keep it a secret?
I took the hard decisions on myself. All of you remember the winter. How much we lost. Friends. Lovers.
Oh, man.
Children. I made a promise I would never let that happen again. The raids were just to keep us going till Richmond reached sustainability. We're so close. So close to our dream. Do we really want to risk it all by fighting amongst ourselves?
Shut this bitch up.
We should all be on the same side of this, David. On Richmond's side. Surely you can see that.
She's fucking delusional. Building a dream on the blood of innocents.
You don't have to tell me, brother. We lost Mariana to those raids. How many others lost their kids too?
I'm sorry, David. It breaks my heart about your child. It's something I'm going to have to live with.
Oh, kill this bitch!
Take them!
What the hell?
Put them in a cell until I can figure out what to do with them.
Don't you fucking touch me! That's an order!
They don't take orders from you anymore, David. You're done here.
You're not in this, Clint. Come on.
You put yourself before the group.
You won't get away with this, Joan. All of this will come back on you eventually.
Paul, come on.
I'm sorry. My hands are tied.
This is not over, Joan. I have friends here. Allies.
So we did honor our brother's request to begin with. Fucking hell. That annoys me so much. God damn. Joan deserves a fucking bullet. Although I imagine that's what's going to happen throughout the end of the series. And apparently Jesus comes back. I think I saw him in like the last episode picture or something. Clem's gonna lead a revolution. Kate's and what's it called? Holy shit, I've actually forgotten his name. Oh my god, how have I done this? Caleb, Greg, no, wait, what? What the fuck was the kid's name? How have I done this? It was just said. Hang on. Gabe, that's his name. Jesus Christ, right, I'm gonna think Greg. Anyway, yeah, I tried to not use the medicine, but I guess it didn't matter either way. Holy shit, what if using the medicine kills him? Oh my god. Yeah, so Mariana's murder request to myself. There's a lot of choices. Very little stuff to this episode. 69% destroyed his skull. You're fucking right we did. Killed quickly. Yeah, it's fine. 21% him landing turn. Yeah. 4% let someone else kill Badger? Weird. Alright. Accept Max's offer. Yeah, that's a good choice. Max is a fairer guy, even if he is working on the weird side. David's plan. I mean, it ended up being wrong, but David did change, at least. Raider Mail 2. Yeah, fucking Clint. Man, I liked your vegetables, and you fucking betrayed me. I wonder if they're all in on it, they just changed thanks to her shit-eating speech. Fucking asshole. Yeah, no, okay, so that's Pharaoh. What would have happened if you left? Because that would have set things well different. Like, David would have been captured, but he would have been, like, betrayed. Would you have been brought? I guess probably you'd be caught trying to leave the city. Maybe Clementine would be caught as well if you tried to leave. Fuck, alright. Well, I was actually in the majority. I keep skirting the line. These choices I've seen so far, like, the Walking Dead Season 1 had a lot of very yes or no choices. But a lot of the choices in Season 3 have been hotly debated, as it would be, you know, around the 50s. And more than half the time, I'm on the losing side. I think keeping Mariana's murder myself was a clever idea, if only because it made David happy with me. However, I feel like I need to butter up to Kate a little bit more. Like, David, I love you, but I'm stealing your wife. This is occurring. Let's watch the preview. This is not a preview. This is also not a preview. Okay, then. Episode 4, Thicker Than Water. When the community is threatened from within, Javier manages unlikely alliances for the safety of his loved ones. Fucking Clemmie leading the Viva la Revolution. I do kind of like that. That looks great, that scene. And then I thought, did I see Jesus somewhere? No. He isn't really, but then, from the gallows. Javier and the others are faced with great sacrifices to salvage what remains. Is that not... isn't What Remains the title of something? I'm like 90% sure, but god damn it, that is an amazing picture of him right there. Like, his face looks great. He's the new prophet. But yeah, man, I like looking at this. I'm thinking Kem's revolution. She's getting drugged. Clem's revolution leads up a big old team. You're probably going to gather up allies and all this stuff and overthrow the government. The question is what this is. Because From the Gallows, I'm assuming, means execution, right? Maybe you get captured at the end and, like, you finally overthrow them in this episode? I'm not really sure, but that was a nice, long, fun episode. Very little walking around. I think there was no walking around scenes apart from the one scene, which was... It wasn't really a walking around scene. It was the open the gate scene, which was just rushing to try and get the gate open. Was there any other... No, I don't think there was. Interesting. Wait, what is crowd play? Oh, yeah, it's where, what's it called? Everyone can vote in. Oh, this is cool. It allows your friend and family to use their own devices to vote. When you turn on crowd play, people can display the screen. So you can get, like, thousands of people all playing Telltale's games together. That sounds amazing. The question is, how do you do, like, the combat scenes? Is it just, like, press this now and everyone has to press it in time or else they die? I can imagine a Twitch plays Telltale right now. Wait, that wouldn't be possible, would it? Someone still have to control the bloody, the keyboard, wouldn't... Oh, God. We're gonna have to make this happen. But oh well. Well, what's that? That's weird. Cool. But until next time, everyone. Hopefully, the next one comes out a little bit sooner. But until next time, everyone. I've been Rimmy, and this has been The Walking Dead Season 3. Oh, look at this. So lovely. I'll see you next time.